Well, welcome back. Time for some news. The sentencing for the six former Rankin County officers known as the Goon Squad has been delayed until mid-January. Originally scheduled for November 24th, sentencing will begin on January the 16th at 9 a.m. The Goon Squad assaulted Michael Corey Jenkins and Eddie Parker on January 24th over a 90-minute period after entering the residence of one of the men without a warrant.